The carillon still plays in the cathedral towers all over Belgium. Recognize the mechanism? It's the cam again, tripping levers that pulled wires that eventually pulled the clapper on one or other of a number of differently tuned bells. You set the cams in like pegs to trip certain levers and ring certain bells. The vogue for automatic machines spread everywhere. It's a clockwork tortoise carrying the god Poseidon, and it was used at the dinner table. They would set it down, and it would take toothpicks from one guest to another around the table. This is one of the best ones still working, the castle of Hellbrunn outside Salzburg, built in 1615 so the Prince Archbishop and his guests could have a little water-powered fun and games. The whole place works on water turbines running the familiar cylinder with pegs in it, operating a 16th century Disneyland. The name of the game was to get the most unexpected things to spurt water all over the suckers who come to dinner. Everybody laugh, ha-ha, because the host was a prince. And besides, you got a free meal out of it all. Well, that's not all you got out of it. Of course, ha-ha, you couldn't get up until the prince did, and of course, ha-ha, he didn't need to. The craze for automatic machinery that spread through Europe came here too, of course. Here, the pegged cylinders run an entire village of mechanical puppets, working like the carillon in Belgium did on wires and levers. The whole thing's only 18 feet wide, and they packed 113 little people into that space. Over the top of all this water-powered wizardry, there was a mechanical organ to drown the machinery noise. And as you left, the prince would politely raise his hat.